welcome to the Reef. I've only heard good things about you. Time to see just how good you really are. Let's start out by killing 10 lionfish. Your predecessor managed to do it in just 4 minutes 30. See if you can beat that. Let's go. Oh, and keep a lookout for anything out of the ordinary. Showing you are running a bit low. I have just put a marker on your HUD to show you where you can find refills. Probably best that you head that way now. You definitely don't want to run out. Showing that it is full. With the strong currents in this region, treasures are often revealed during dives. Our scanners can't pick out the exact location, but I have marked the area on your compass for you to investigate. Go and see if you can find some.
Thank you.
exploring. Get back to the objective. Looks like you found it. We use the treasure you find to buy and upgrade equipment between dives. If the rumors are true, we're probably going to need some hard-hitting gear, so try and find as much treasure as you can. The training is complete. It seems like you know exactly what you are doing and are up to speed. Our comms will be limited in deeper waters, so you won't be hearing much more from me. Remember to keep low and use cover if things get intense. Also, promise me that you will avoid open water. We really don't know what's out there. Go and investigate the tragic wreckage of the old fishing boat. There are three treasure chests near the hull that we need you to find. Oxygen is there if you need it. You have found the wreckage of the Odyssey. It looks like something monstrous tore through the hull, causing it to sink. Look around and see what you can find. Thank you. Use this dive to familiarize yourself with the area outside the caverns below Diablo's Reef. Try to avoid going too deep into the caves as you can easily get lost. We dropped off plenty of ammo near the oxygen zone, so if you run into trouble, you should be able to defend yourself easily.
Thank you.
Our scanners have picked up something massive lurking near the old plane wreck. It's probably just a whale, but still worth investigating just to be sure. Flight 412 crashed several years ago under strange circumstances. The pilot inexplicably lost control after reporting that something was trying to attack his mine. Only three bodies were found after they washed ashore a few days later. Their skin had been removed and the eyes had been gouged out. Thank you. We dropped you into the same area where you left off with the last dive. That strange anomaly that we picked up on the scanner occurred again, just before those sharks became aggressive and attacked you. It might all be related, so we'll have to monitor it. You are pretty close to some abandoned containers. Go and see if you can find anything of value.